The former Vice President Edward Chiwanuka Sekandi officially handed over office to the Vice President Jessica Alupo. The ceremony was attended by the Prime Minister Reuben Anabanja, who was the guest of honor. The outgoing Vice President Edward Chiwanuka Sekandi said he played his role well, tasking Alupo to start with the unfinished business he was unable to complete.
You should try your best to do your best. If there are mistakes, correct them. And you apologize, and then you move forward. I think I've made this in my statement, what I want this guy to do, to use his energy, to use his knowledge, to do the best for the country.
Meanwhile, the Minister of ICT and National Guidance, Dr. Chris Bariomunsi, said the government is reconsidering the buying of radios and television sets, which will be distributed to different homes to allow students learn from home. Bariomunsi said this is part of a government move to review the previous homeschooling policy, which had been abandoned. Bariomunsi made the remarks as he took over office.
This is the handover report on behalf of the ministry. I thank you so much for being appointed as the Minister of Information. Thank you and you're welcome. Please take over the rest of the instruments.
We all now appreciate the need for technology as a tool to facilitate transformation in many sectors. If you look, for example, at the education, we have closed our schools, our universities, our children at home, but we are used to learning where through pedagogical instruction, where a teacher stands in front of students and teaches. But we have to see how to move to e-learning, that even when my children are at home, they should continue to learn, even if they are not seeing face-to-face to a teacher. So all of these innovations, we are going to spearhead them.
In the same vein, the outgoing Minister of Gender, Labour and Social Development, Frank Tumwebaze, has handed over his previous office to the new Minister, Betty Amongi.
Hand over to you the tool that contains the monetary and fiscal instruments, the budget statement.
Tumwebaze said he has left some challenges that were never addressed, like the unemployment tracker, labor export reforms for the citizens going abroad, unresolved cultural issues, and the state of the National Library, which is in a sorry state.
Unemployment tracker, it could be digital, it could be some form of matrix. So the director of labor, Mr. Wandera and team were on this. It's very, very important because it gives a yardstick of how to measure social development in terms of inclusiveness. Otherwise, you will get economic growth without social development, which gives you the disparities in the haves and the have-nots. Then you have to work with Major Dogo on the labor export reforms. There are quite a number. It's a sector that is growing exponentially. So that growth also has challenges. Some of them are mentioned in the report, especially on how you manage the kids that go, the pre-departure training. So,
the incoming Minister Betty Amongi was optimistic and said she is ready to work towards the realization of government social transformation targets that would put the vulnerable citizens into the money economy.
We have government position, we have collective position, and therefore as a team, we shall ensure that we speak with one voice and that we are guided by our collective decision in the top management, which has been articulated by the PS and cabinet decisions and decisions that the ministers will sit with the technical team to come with.